performance, didn't it?
Yeah, it was. It was, like I said, it was hard work. First 10, 15 minutes, we've had to really dig in. We got the lead, so a brilliant goal, as good as goal, as you'll see. But we sort of said to ourselves, we know that obviously the performances haven't been, we've been decent in spells, which wasn't good enough. And we were disappointed. We're professional sort of people and playing for a big club, and it wasn't. We were disappointed we've lost the first two games. So we sort of had a word with ourselves before the game, and we'd probably taken a point before the game because they're a very good team and it's a tough place to come, but to get a win's a fantastic result.
Is that the platform needed?
Yeah, massively, yeah. And I know it's a cliche, but it's gone now. It's a good win. But the most important game Saturday. If we don't back Saturday up with a good performance and a result, then the hard work that's gone in tonight isn't worthwhile. So we're happy with what we've done tonight, but we've got to move on to Saturday now and try and get a result against Crawley.